Hi colors! In today's special video, I want to thank all of you for your support, and I want to answer the most interesting questions from your comments. So let's get started. How long have you been a colorist? I've tried coloring with colored pencils for the first time in 2019. And I was only trying, and I wanted to see what I'm able to do with my zero skills. The very first try was this picture. I colored it by following Chris Cheng tutorial on her channel. She is amazing, and I learned a lot from her videos. Then I've searched the internet and found pictures from other colorists that I liked, and I tried to repeat. That's what I did. In 2020, I've created my YouTube channel, and since then, I've been starting to share my works with you. Are you an artist or maybe an architect? No, I'm not an artist, and I've never learned any type of art or something like this. By the way, at school I was very bad at art. But since I've been a kid, I remember I always liked children coloring books. I colored it with markers. And I remember when I saw the first adult coloring book at the store, I was amazed, and it made me feel like a child again. So I immediately bought it. Using pencil for backgrounds just eats them up. That's why I don't enjoy wasting out pencils that way. Your thoughts? I agree with that. That's why I try to use pastel when I can instead of pencils. And I also would like to use mixed media for the backgrounds. Are you more of a colored pencil only colorist with a few embellishments like gel pens and Posca? No, I don't think so. I'm interested in trying watercolor pencils, distress ink, nail colors and acrylic paints. The latter I already tried. Well, the first time is not the perfect one, so I will learn more. Did you choose a color palette or winded? I always plan everything ahead and never winded. I cannot break that I have the vision of a page, that the colors speak with me. No, they don't. Every picture is a lot of work and planning. Background, picture itself, even every detail. I think about it and decide what accents I'm gonna make. I use my notepad to match pencils and to find better gradients. I note every pencil I'm gonna use, because I will put these numbers in my videos. How long does it take you to complete both pages? Honestly, I don't time my coloring. I may not color every day, and it's not a full-time job. Usually I color during the daytime, so per day it takes for me 3-4 hours. For this double page, I think I spent about a week or so. For instance, in this picture, I only colored the background for 4 full days. Mostly I think ahead about how I'm going to color, than about coloring itself. And it always depends on the picture and what type of background I'm gonna make. Where do you get your ideas from? I start by looking for an inspiration in the internet. I use Google, Pinterest and Instagram. I'm looking for interesting backgrounds and pictures. It happens that I use real images from Google as a reference, like this. And since I'm not used to the color spectrum very well, I go only with my intuition and reference pictures. What pencil sharpener do you use? I use the prismacolor sharpener and this one, but still I have a problem with my prismacolor pencils. They broke very often and a lot. These are things that I cannot color without. Did you use final fixative to seal the pastel after? Always. I use fixative spray not only after coloring with pastel, but I put it on every completed page. Because Prismacolor pencils are smudging easily, so just to prevent it from ruining the next page. Which book do you think you will be getting after this one is complete? I'm gonna fully complete World of Flowers, this is my resolution. But then I'm not going to stick to one book only. I'm gonna color several at the same time. I already have another two books from Joanna Bessford, which is Secret Garden and Lost Ocean, and I will color them. But also I would really like to get a new book, Rita Berman's My Journey Through Europe. I hope you were enjoying this video the same as I was enjoying doing it. If you liked Q&A today, then let me know and leave more questions under this video in the comments.